product from Beauty Spa, and people go bananas. This is a real quick 4-minute special, though. You just choose. It is event price, $16, a $2.67 price tag. Flex pay rather, 094069. Chelsea, I know time is short, but they just pick their color choice, and then they look at these and go, where's that color? Where's that color? So you just twist and turn, and I get moisturization and so, color?
Yeah, moisturization. Woo, I'm tired.
Worry.
Moisturization and color. This is the twist velvet tint. If you've heard of cushion compacts, they were actually created in South Korea, yeah. Invented. This is a cushion for your lip. It's one swipe technology. So look at the end, to Shannon's point. You see how you don't really see any color until you start to twist.
Click. Yeah.
Yeah, you just click it a couple of times. It'll prime it, and there it is. There's your beautiful color. We call it one swipe technology. It leaves the most beautiful, I mean, how gorgeous is that?
No, is that the pink? So you've got a couple of different choices.
Okay, here. I'm so sorry.
So we've got dry rose, nude rose, and pink blossom.
Okay.
Oh, perfect.
So
thank you.
Pink blossom is the top.
Yep.
Then we go to dry rose, nude rose.
Okay. Okay.
And dry rose.
Dry rose.
Yeah.
Okay.
So pink, nude, and dry rose. These are incredible because they have vitamin E, but they also are filled with pearl extract.
Oh.
Super long lasting and hydrating. Now, it's a really weird formula, and I'm telling you this because it's not just hydrating, but it's long lasting, and usually that doesn't work together.
True.
So if you apply this at 7 o'clock in the morning, at like lunch, your lipstick is still on.
Wow.
Yeah, it's amazing. The colors are so beautiful. And forgiving, I know we're only down to three colors left.
I know, and they all three colors are very, very limited. So basically we're saying 2 minutes are sellout, 094069. If you are someone like myself, I have a tendency to eat off my lipstick, so I wear these long wearers, but then it makes my lips look smaller because my lips dry out.
They look all cracked.
So
I know, because I wear long-lasting lipsticks.
We both do, I know, because
we
both do the same thing.
Yeah.
And normally, it's kind of that rub, it's, do I want small, kind of like, our today's special. Mm-hmm. Do I want my face or do I want my butt to look good? I mean, we're gonna help everything look good. I'm killing you with that, aren't
She's
I?
Killing
I'm
you.
Killing her. But with hydrating lipsticks, then they don't stay on.
No, it's
with,
a mess. It's,
with long-wearing lipsticks, then they dry your lips out.
Filled with alcohol, right. So this has really juicy, hydrating ingredients. It's a hybrid between a long-lasting lipstick and a hydrator. Look at Val's lips. She's wearing the nude rose. That is ridiculous. That's that Hollywood va-va-voom. The lips look plumper.
Right.
It's really cool because it's a cushion compact. It feels really bouncy when you apply it to the lips. It's super comfortable. Doesn't settle into the fine lines and wrinkles, and you just choose your shade. And Galena is wearing pink. Are you wearing pink? You
well,
don't even know
it.
Oh yeah, you are. Yeah, and it looks beautiful on you.
Pretty.
She is. She's wearing the pink blossom.
Nice.
So it looks beautiful, and we love them because you eat your lipstick, Shannon. And
you do.
Hi, my friend. Ingredients and the chemicals that are in lipsticks.
You want this? You really do.
Yeah, it's beautiful. One swipe.
It is. So remember, you just choose. The nude is actually the most popular. The nude rose, most popular. Then of course we have the dry rose and the pink blossom. None of them are very plentiful. It is a couple dozen in that pink blossom. I think fewer than 100 on that nude. And then you're looking at fewer than 500 of that dusty rose, dry rose rather. Grab yours now if you want long wearing and hydrating all at the same time. That's kind of like jumbo shrimp. It's an oxymoron. I know, but it works. And we have the final quantities. See, even Rob likes, but I love jumbo shrimp. I just don't want my lips to look like shrimp if I'm wearing a long thing, because then I shrink. Because that would be bad. That would be bad.
I can't even listen to you because you're so funny.
See, I'm not ready for prime time today.
No,
They bring me out during the light of day. I can't help myself.
We would get arrested.
We're
talking about butts and hips. I don't even know what's happening. It's a good thing no one
All
hears us right
All bets are
now.
Off. Even my producer Robbie's like, we need to move on.
Yeah.
So what we are moving along to, okay.